3 suspension trainer pike with abduction. That means we're going to lift our hips up and then bring our legs out wide for an additional core burner. All right? Start with your toes in the straps. Get in that push-up position, nice and strong. We're going to lift those hips up, pull wide here, together, and then back down. Nice, nice and strong body position. Don't let your back arch here, okay? Up, wide, down, together, down. Up, wide, together, down.